Hi, I'm Misha from Buddha Sports. Buddha Sports is an e-commerce company specialized in martial arts uniforms and equipment. We distribute both to B2C and B2B. And to give you an example, this is one of the products we sell, a martial arts uniform. Today I would like to talk to you a little bit about competition and monopoly and how we implement that in our business. So competition. You often hear people saying that competition is good. Personally, from a society point of view, I agree with that. But from a business point, competition is not good in my opinion. You don't want any competition if possible. That doesn't mean that you should only focus on sectors that have no competitors. I think if a sector has a lot of competition, that also probably means there's a lot of money to be made in there. But as a company, of course, you always want to go towards a situation where you have as little competition as possible and where you can dominate your space. Then monopoly, for bigger companies, there are a lot of governmental regulations in many countries that try to make sure a total monopoly isn't possible and that there's a healthy competition in order to create a better environment for the consumer. As a business, of course, you would want the monopoly, so you want to be the only player in your game. What we do in our business to kind of block off the competition and create a space where we can control things is by strategic assortment building. So we try to implement brands into our stores that we have exclusivity for, so that cannot be sold by other competitors. And in that way, we can control our space a little bit more. Thank you for watching.